8-bit instrumentation.
Produced by Soundman and NVX Audio. Premium iPad dash kits and custom dash mods at soundman.co. High quality car stereo, amp, speakers, and vehicle specific bass packages.
Bass!
NVX.com. We are also sponsored by US Alternators and downforsoundshop.com. I will address the stupid bass fan build and the status of the bass war in the next episode, but for now the Acura is officially off the Soundman roster, and there's a few things we need to do to our newly acquired Grand Marquis. Roll the dumb shit. But I'm gonna just say a couple things and then we're gonna do this shit. I'm not fucking around with this bullshit anymore. Come down here, motherfucker. See, now what happened here? We sold the T-Bird. This one's next up. It's got minor front end damage. Someone swung their door open and door dinged to the front. But she drives smooth. But I can't have this sitting in the parking lot like this. We gotta pull the hood off, we gotta pull this bumper off, we're gonna throw the headlights in the back so no one takes the taillights, the headlights I mean. Then we're gonna take the stupid bumper, throw it in the stupid trash. We're gonna take all the crap out of it, stuff the airbags in the hole, and make this look presentable for the new owner. We gotta flip it around basically and put it in this spot. Because I can't park a fucking car here because these dumb landscapers come up here in the weed with the weed whacker and they're like all over the side of my cars. Open that door, pull the bumper out, and throw the fucking bumper away. Is that a good corner lamp? That one? No?
The Paul Walker?
Oh, yeah, yeah, yeah. Fast and the Furious, Paul Walker.
Paul Walker, that's died in the same way.
Yep. Right over there.
Yeah, right over there. Yep. But that one, the what? Ferrari?
A Porsche.
Porsche.
It was a 10-cylinder Porsche.
Well, better than Porsche.
Yeah.
What are you smiling about?
How are we going to open her? We're gonna walk this on over to here. Oh, look at that. Look what you did to the radiator. You squished the custom circuit breaker bracket. Dude, the Queese is gonna have a new battery today. Kai just bought a brand new battery for his Acura before he launched his car up a median. He's hoping he could use that battery for the Grand Marquis since he has a dead battery. And he also has a check engine light. No, quit being a pussy. Put some fucking gloves on. No, you fucking yanked the bitch up. No, 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 no. Like that. Come on. Fitness boy, you're supposed to be a big, bad wolf.
Big, bad wolf. Big, big, big. Big, bad wolf. Big, big, big.
The idea here is to throw away all the busted parts and hopefully sell the car for a few bucks. Maybe someone could use the motor or the stereo system. This has a recently refreshed motor, and this baby has an Audison amp. Maybe you should buy it. Turn it around, part it out, you could make some big money. What do you say? Are the terminals on the right side?
Yeah.
Positive and negative?
Yeah, yeah.
Oh no, they're kind of backwards. It needs to go in this way.
I don't know how I crashed. I don't know how I did it.
Kai has had the Acura since he was 16. That was his very first high school vehicle. Now he's a 20-year-old grown man. Right now he's going to tell you about all the times he crashed while removing the battery from the Grand Marduce.
It's been about four, I think. So the first one, let's see. I hit that pole twice at 7-Eleven. Twice, the same pole. I think the first time I did it, I barely hit it, barely grazed, and then we buffed it out. And the second time, I fucking nosed my signal light, and we had to replace the signal light, and then still the mark was there. We never got it out. So that was my first big L, okay? Not to be mistaken with the rapper Big L, RIP. So after that, I did the understeer, the grand understeer over here, locally. So I was coming in hot. There was this truck and I stopped and then I wanted to hit a little rip. So I was coming in hot at like 40. We sped it up to about 40 and then we slowed it on down and we hit the turn a little too hard, okay? Hit the turn a little too hard and we bashed the curb, fellas. We bashed the curb. So that was the next big L, not to be mistaken. So no good there. And that was the one that bent the subframe. Oh, that was a big L, but we fixed it after that. And then I was driving in the rain, and I don't know what happened. I still don't know. Lost control, slipped around, and slammed into a tree, baby. So the Acura was getting slammed and abused since day one. What the hell? Oh, is this a... This is a... socket device. I really like this car though. It's been pretty cool so far. It was running like a champ in the beginning, but now it's giving us a little bit of funny business, so we gotta fix her up nice and swell. It's gonna be nice to have her running good because it's been kind of frustrating driving this thing around everywhere. Feels like I'm barely gonna make it everywhere I go because the alternator's bad, I think, too, so. It just keeps, the battery keeps dying and shit. Ooh, that one was heavy.
3-year warranty on this thing. I wonder if I can still.
All right. Oh. Oh. It's no reachy. It's no reachy. It's too short, short. Look. Aye!
This one won't even go.
Oh, shit. What do we do?
Give me a battery, dude.
Oh. I'll just put the alternator in first. It looks the same.
Battery doesn't fit. He's going to Walmart to pick up the right battery. And we need to see if this pulley and that plug will fit this OEM T-Bird alternator. Shit howdy, son of a bitch. You know what? The F-150 alternator might fit on here too, but that's too expensive for your blood.
My blood?
You already owe me. There could be another $500 on your tab. The battery doesn't even fit. He has to buy another one. Your car is officially ready for pickup. Low miles, rust-free, and all that BS. Come on and get it. High output alternators and power control modules. Upgrade your charging system at usalternators.com. Fastest shipping, best prices on the biggest brands from an authorized dealer. Go to downforsoundshop.com.
I've only got like $100 cash in my pocket. And I'm looking at the options, and the first ones are like,
don't take the fucker all the way out.
$250 and $300. I'm like, oh no. Yeah, so I found the cheapest one. It was like $80, and then it had some extra $30 bullshit charge.
Well, bullshit. You get that $30 back if you take that battery back.
Almost busted my shoulder muscle.
This is good for your terminals.
Ew. That looks like something bad. No, not. Why you gotta do it while I'm tightening it and shit? You're over here, I'm putting the clamps on for the jump starter and you're starting it while I'm fucking, while my fingers are touching it. Trying to volt my finger up. Bit of test start. That sounds
It's still doing it.
You should probably drive it around because the check engine light might have come on because of low voltage. What if the sensors aren't even bad? Give it a test tickle. All right. Because that check engine light hasn't come back on yet.
What?
The check engine light hasn't come back on.
Just connected and I turned my Bluetooth off.
Also fixed a severe vacuum leak. I think that's why we had a check engine light. He had a giant hole in a vacuum line, which was whistling and sucking everything in its path. Just like my toothless ex-wife.
In. That's good, that's good, that's good.
Ooh, baby. Take a look at that Marauder edition. We plan to put a sweet system in this bad boy, but first, Kai already paid off his family vehicle loan, including the astronomical interest rate, and right now he just bought himself a pair of Mercury Marauder headlights and corner lamps, which has a charcoal inner color.
What you looking up there, bud?
Something that you don't do.
He's tracking his calories. Fitness boy is hangry because he didn't eat enough calories. Don't knock it off the bench now.
You think I'm gonna knock my own headlights on?
Well, you almost slam into the cart.
Gave me no damn room.
Maybe you'll knock your headlight off. Oh, I dropped it. Oh, you gotta be shitting me, Michael. You didn't even look?
Where's the other one?
Oh, Michael. That's all right, we'll put these on. No, there was only one box. I thought they were both in there.
How the fuck did they do that shit again? There's no fucking way. I thought I had both.
He's mad again.
Send it in 900 installments.
Look how mad he is.
Sent this one first. Waited 2 days. They sent the right one. Where's the fucking left? Who does that? Put it all in one fucking box.
Run that tracking number that you got. You have to take this plastic cover off.
Oh, don't start doing all this extra shit. I gotta be out of here.
Let's do it.
You take this out and this out. That's it.
I know, but you gotta take this off to get this off.
I don't think so. You have to take this off. Look, all this shit is accessible through the holes.
Accessible?
Oh,
quite good. Quite.
Trying to get back on schedule with the normal videos, I had to take a pause. I'm so busy with dash mods, and I had to get my TikTok and Instagram reels in order. And let me tell you, the views are really kicking Mark Zuckerberg, the car audio nerd's ass.
No!
Millions of views!
No!
We'll see you guys next time.